Oh yeah, I forgot. So I just talked to this guy because we need to prepare for the night raid. And I need to repay this guy.
About that debt.
50 bucks is nothing.
Thank you.
Wait, you can treat me in alchemy?
Certainly.
I can't do it, it's only advanced canna. Nah, I'm level 5. Okay. Well, let's see what he has for sale, because I'm trying to see if there's any, like, sneaky stuff I can use. Should be Warhammer by 5. Stamina, I'm not too worried about. Agility and defense. Some stamina? Oh, the poison. That's very interesting. Recipes are cool. Save your snaps. We did. Oh, what did those do? I'm gonna buy that for sure because bugs are OP. Okay. Well, we do have that skill point in warfare. Sadist? Sure, I need more strength. That works. I'm pretty sneaky, so we should be able to. Okay, but pretty sneaky is I'm not really sneaky at all, but I should be able to do stuff. I think I will meet you back at the camp now. And welcome back to the camp. I think it's time to see if we can invade Townburg 1 on 100. Welcome to 1 vs. 100. I missed that Xbox Live game. I wish they'd bring that back. That was a really fun time. Plus a lot of trivia. Alright, Robard, you've been asleep for like a whole day.
I have some trophies. Show me. Good work. I'm ready.
Are you sure? You should wear lightweight black clothing. Anything you don't need, you can leave here. I don't want you clanking around in plate armor.
Of course.
God be with you.
And then we don't need. So we want to stay under. Well, actually, we're. Dang, that's a lot of arrows. I think we're in good shape. We're under 40 visibility.
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm ready to go.
May the Lord watch over you.
If any of you are having second thoughts, this is your last chance to speak. Very well. So I hope we're all clear on what has to be done. We need to free the hostages to deprive Toth of his advantage. Now he'll be keeping them somewhere where they can be guarded, but somewhere separate from his other men.
And where would that be?
We always kept our captives in the house on the Bailey by the stables.
What if they're in their tower or somewhere else?
Then we'll have to go to the gate and try to open it. But that will take time and attract attention. So we can only do it if we know exactly how things stand. And if they sound the alarm, before we've done anything, we get out of there quick. Understood?
And leave them there.
Better a couple of hostages than a pile of corpses. Lord Capon, are you quite certain you want to engage Capon? In this action?
Quite. After all, it can't be much different from sneaking out of the upper castle in Rat-A and back in every night. Besides, who else will keep this hothead from raising bloody mayhem?
Well, see to it that you do, my lord.
Oh no, I thought Capon was gonna stay chill. Oh, okay, so we may lose Capon here too. All I have on me is my axe. I do have a dagger. It's me and Kayvon versus the world. That's a big ladder.
We'll go first and take out the sentries. Wait here.
Rings of where Hans was actually a real person.
Why do I bother asking?
Oh, be quiet. Was that right at the battlements? Fuck this waiting. I'm gonna climb.
That's other cons. Scale the walls! Well, I yell that very loudly while climbing up the ladder.
I'll put on his armor and watch this side. But there are...
Hold on, more importantly, we have a new skill point. We haven't had a skill point in a long time for stealth. My noise is one. I am not. We'll do that. Next perk is 5.
Henry will do it. Buffoon? Henry, then. Just make sure.
Oh, this is gonna be good. I have to eliminate guards. Thanks, Hans. You're such a useful friend. I don't think he saw me. Oh, he saw me, but...
Well,
that's so dumb. He turned around the worst possible time. I don't like when they cheat. Let's try it again. No big deal. God, I gotta wait all this time again. So Hans Capon was a real man. Jan Perkstein, I mean, it's a bohemian. I can't speak Czech, I'll be honest with you. But it's kind of cool that he actually existed. Hans was real too! That's cool. Hansha Lippa. I like the fact that these little random facts even exist. I want to climb the ladder. Alright, I can climb the ladder now. Alright. I feel like I should kill the other guy first, or get the other guy first this time. I mean, we'll do that, because Rayman doesn't really help. I have one stealth at the moment. Sneaky, sneaky. Because every time I went over there to begin with, he... Hey. Why was then, hey? What the freak? Be right back. Alright, so this is my fifth or sixth attempt, and I don't think this quest is possible. Let me explain why. So every time I failed this quest, it's been because of the second guard. This guy. Now let me explain why I have a problem with this. Knockout. Come on, run! Like, you can't knock him out.
I have to admit, we didn't do too well.
True, the shame of it. They drove us back before we even got anywhere. It's worse than if they'd killed us.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. We had to give it a try. If we succeeded.
If pigs had wings. I know it troubles you, but it's not over yet. We'll rescue the hostages and hang that bastard Ishvan.
That's it. That's all you had to do. Like, what? This game, I swear. Alright. So it was impossible to pass the quest. Or at least that's all the quest is.
It seems, Robard, that we're running out of options.
We don't have enough men to scale the walls and ladders. And we can't afford to lose any more. We can only take Talmberg by a ruse or with superior numbers. Ruses have failed. We don't have superior numbers.
And we are left with no choice but to build a trebuchet. To demolish my own walls. Where is Master Faithor?
He's waiting. We sent for him as soon as...
Bring him to me. Let's not waste time.
We have to build a trebuchet. No superior siege engine.
perhaps a divvy.
You will build me a trebuchet, Master Tobias.
A trebuchet, my lord? That's not entirely in my field of expertise.
We have to take back Talmberg.
Yes, indeed, sir. I understand
and
that.
You are the best engineer we can rely on in the whole fiefdom.
Oh, well, thank you, my lord, but it's just that I've never built a trebuchet before. This could take some time.
Then you'd better get to it. Bernard will go over the plan of attack with you.
Oh.
Well, Master Tobias, you have much to do and little time. I will not keep you any longer.
Indeed. Of course, sir. Thank you, my lord.
How are the preparations proceeding in the other camps?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. There are still many things that need doing, but I just don't have the time for them.
No, you don't. Henry.
Yes, sir.
I would like for you to help with preparations in the encampments.
Dudley, sir.
Robard will brief you. That'll be all.
I guess I'm the head noble of Scouts. It's kind of weird to say that. Savage. Alright, first thing I want to do is get my armor back. Alright, I'm probably overburdened as usual. No, actually I'm not. I'll get rid of some of this stuff, because I'm not going to use it. Alright. Well, that was a fun time, for no reason. Talk to Robard. That's creepy.
What needs to be done?
Look, a military encampment's a complicated thing. I don't expect it to be as peaceful and orderly as Holy Mass. But what we have here now is havoc. The men are as nervous and short-tempered as caged bears. When you walk around the camps, you'll see for yourself. Grumbling everywhere, complaints about everything from the gruel to the fleas. They're moaning, they've drunk the alehouse dry, and now they have to wait for the next batch of beer. We've got debt who deserve a decent burial, and a lot of wounded, including one of their lordships.
The less the troops grumble, the better off we'll all be. But that's not even the main problem.
What do you mean?
Did you hear what Sir Divish was saying to Fafar, our master builder?
I heard some of it.
And what did you make of it?
He said he'd never built a trebuchet catapult. I wouldn't even know where to start, but he might.
But, if it'll take him as long as he said, we can't wait until Judgment Day. We don't have that much time.
I'll try to ask him if I can help in some way.
You should definitely do that. Without a trebuchet, we're much too weak.
How are you faring, Sir Robart?
How do you think I'm faring, lad? There's some cutthroat thug lolling about in my bed at the castle.
Well, at least no one's raised Talmberg.
Not so far. Though we may end up doing it ourselves to smoke the bastard out.
I imagine Sir Divish isn't taking it too well.
And why do you think he handed command over to me? But it pains my heart too. That place is my home.
What's the easiest way to take back Talmberg?
The easiest way? Call in the Royal Army and leave it to them. But there's no Royal Army to help us now, and we can't afford to wait. What's more, we don't want to destroy the castle. Personally, I'd like to return to it.
Repairing the castle would be expensive.
And time-consuming. No trebuchet is wholly on target. The missiles fly as they please. And if we blast the castle to pieces and Sigismund comes back, he'll make short work of us.
Do you think Sigismund will come back?
How do I know what's in his head? But if he doesn't take advantage of this chaos, someone else probably will. The whole country will know about it soon enough.
I'd never have thought so many people were keeping an eye on Talmberg. Like that fellow Havel.
Not only Talmberg, and we've left precious few men in Rattai. If we're defeated here, who's to stop them from pillaging the whole province? And there's no shortage of power-hungry bastards like Havel and Toth in Bohemia.
Is there some way we can get through the gate?
There are steps from the gate up to the walkway on the battlements, and I don't know how Istvan's covering them. Then there's the portcullis to get through. A big battering ram might breach it, but how could you get one that close? I reckon we'll have to set fire to it.
Stuck up brushwood and light it?
Brushwood, timber, anything that burns, soaked in as much pitch as possible. The local charcoal burners surely have some.
And even if it doesn't burn the gate right down, it'll weaken it and make it easier to break through.
Exactly.
And what about the walls? Which side is the most vulnerable?
The south and east are solid. It would be useless to try anything there.
It's best defended from the north, and as for the west...
From the west is where we tried it, and got royally fucked, if you recall. But I think in the end we'll try that way again, only this time we'll do it better.
Okay, makes sense to me.
They didn't stay holed up in Vranjik for longer. It would have been much easier there.
Toth is a wily fox. If he'd had all his men with him there, there would have been real carnage. It's likely we only won there because he'd already gone and taken most of his best soldiers with him.
Where's Eric?
Is there anything else I can help with?
Well, we need some pitch. I know you had dealings.
I've met a few.
Then have a look around.
We did that already. Oh.
Can you teach me?
Certainly.
Yes! I can get free stuff, basically.
Nah.
I mean, defense, I'm like level like 12 on, so.
Jesus Christ, people.
I don't use maces and bludgeon.
Can you teach me how?
Certainly.
Once you did axe.
I'm interested in.
Alright. Now.
I mean, if I'm gonna get free points, I might as well do it. You know?
Can you teach me?
Certainly.
I'd like to hope.
Alright.
Dang, I can't afford it. Sweet.
Now.
I don't have 15, I know that. But. Hey, he finally moved. I'm 11, yeah. Tobias needed something.
Greetings.
Alright.
Sir Robard sent me to you. He said you have to build a trebuchet.
Indeed. A trebuchet that can smash the walls of Tamburg. I, a mining engineer. What do I know of war machines? I'll never manage it on my own.
Well, I'd like to help you, but how? I don't know anything about trebuchets either.
Actually, there is a way you could help. Conrad Keyser came to Sasso recently. If you could get him to come here, it would save my skin.
All right.
Conrad Keyser? Who's he?
He's a scholar who studied medicine, but he also designed siege engines.
Oh!
He took part in the siege in Nicopolis, together with Sigismund.
All right. I'll do what I can.
Thank you, Henry. Maybe we will build that trebuchet after all.
Okay, there's two people we need to talk to. A side quest? Oh god, I have to go to the monastery? Alright, what request do I have to do? Or objective? We have to go this way. Oh my gosh, there's gonna be so many little objectives, aren't there? I mean, we are about to prepare a massive siege, but I feel like... What the freak? Alright. So we have like 3 or 4 side quests to do. I feel like. Not exactly the biggest deal, but we can manage. It's gonna hurt, isn't it? No? Ugh. Here's the quarry. Quartermaster, what do you need?
Good day to you.
Well,
how are we doing with the food?
Who wants to know? One of their lordships?
No, I just wondered if there was anything you're short of.
Oh, I see. The lordling is wondering if we're in urgent need of anything. Well, well. To tell the truth, we don't have much meat.
Yes, I've heard something like
that. Oh, so you need more meat.
I'll say. Every other man's moaning on about it. The gamekeepers are doing all they can, but...
Fine.
Do I have to go hunting?
Do we have any bait?
Christ, I wish we did. Don't I know it? You can't go and catch a beer in the wood and the lad. Take care now.
Alright, that kind of sucks. Divish? Bernard! Oh, okay. Okay, so... God, there's so many objectives! Oh, hi, Pebbles. When'd you get there? Alright, what else do we have to do? We have those two there. Who's D? Divish. Yeah. Alright, we'll do Divish, and then I don't know exactly what to do. We have to get food? Drink? Help build a trebuchet? Like, that's a lot of stuff that needs to be done. I have a feeling this is going to be just as bad as the Cloister Quest, but... And again, the Cloister Quest literally wasn't that bad. It was just... Yeah. Okay, it was pretty bad. It was the worst quest in this game. Yeah. Alright, let's see what Divish needs. Oh, that was easy. Hi, Divish.
Do you need?
Well, what do you need?
How do you feel, Sir Divish? How's the shoulder?
I felt better, boy. I feel awful, truth be told. And my shoulder's paining me.
Let someone tend to the wound and you'll soon be better.
My flesh can be healed, perhaps. But the spirit... Henry, can you do something for me?
What is it you need, sir?
I need a priest as well as a physician. The closest was in Rovna. But I don't know what happened to him. And then there's the one from Ujits. What's his name?
Godwin.
Oh, no.
Why would you need a priest? The wound will heal, especially with the help of one of the monks.
It's not about me. I've got a lot of wounded here that won't see mourning, and dead men. And I have to confess my sins.
Okay. We have to go to Ushitz, which is crazy. So guys, next time on our favorite game, we'll go to Ushitz. I'll see you then.